Bird gave a recitation by my windowpane today, a song of sweet salvation. Oh, what would the neighbors say? Did not enter in its song. It sang out loud for oh so long, a bevy of bright notes, a throng melting cheerily away. It did not use a single word, but proved to me at short remove that man and bird are one at heart, soothed and uplifted by the singer's art.